Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. And today, it's been a while since I've done this. I've done a YouTube video, but today I'm testing guitars. That's right. Not too far from here, I'm getting a new guitar, and I have four guitars I'm gonna test today, which I'll introduce into the shop. This is the Echo Casino. It's made famous by the Beatles. These are from 1966 onwards. It's got a central block, semi-hollow body, E90 pickups, and standard for tone control that you find on all the instruments. Les Paul 1960 tribute in Black Cherry. This one comes to the case, by the way. American Plastic 7 pickups here and there. Yeah, let's play some. Thank you.
already did.
Thunder Telecaster, made in Mexico standard one. So this one's not made in America, don't mistake it, but it is a Fender. Single coil, three-way switch. Pretty simple guitar, but has some great tones. One thing to note, the input track is a bit loose.
Guys, that was the video. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like you did. Subscribe for more. And just a side note, that phone Casino I tested, regular price would be like around $700 to $800. This one, the one I was playing, was a used guitar for $500, which included a case. Now, considering it was one of my favorite guitars to play, it sounded amazing. That's like a bargain. Like the Telecaster compared, but that's like 779, and like, so just find out when you're voting. I didn't mention vote on your favorite one, because I want to have you guys say and which one I'm gonna buy, so it'll help me decide, because I can't decide on any of them. So hope you enjoyed, leave a like you did, subscribe for more.